Welcome back, everybody. Sneaky Redneck here, and we're back with some Borderlands again. I know it's been a while. Decided to take a little break. Had some home improvement stuff to get onto, but I think I'm now gonna get back into the groove of all this. If I remember right, I think we're about to do a boss fight. I just hope I remember how to play this game. Because I think... Don't we fight Reese's brother? Blind as a bat. Already forgetting buttons.
Try to keep up.
Better than planned. All the money, all the loot.
Nice one. Now come back out. Looks like your vault hunters are still scuttling about. You just won't give up, will you, Reese? Well, that's it. Say goodbye to your favorite Frogurt stand.
Not friends. Frogurt. Anything but friends, Frogurt.
He is just really torturing Reese. I mean, it's kind of sad, but kind of funny in a way. Alright, Reese, let's go. Old Reese ball.
That's it. If we don't stop Katagawa's laser, he's gonna turn Atlas HQ into a duplex. And CEOs do not live in duplexes! Guns are garbage with a trigger, right? Burn! I'm still sad about France. But the fate of the entire planet is at stake. We can mourn later.
Alrighty.
So here's the plan. We storm the control room, take the vault key fragment, and shut down the laser. Cool? Cool. High fives. I can't do that.
Could give you a high five in your ball, but that might be age restricted.
Oh, tell you what, I'll play some music to get you in the ghillie.
Thank you for the music, Reese.
Clear the room, vault hunter.
Oh, crap. Iron Bear this. Hope all this goes well. What's up, Nog? Florida Man achievement. I have no idea what that one is.
Hey,
take you out, because you're a pain. Than expected. Some real groovy background music.
I've almost got a lock on the Zanara. Defend me while I finish the hack.
Freeze, listen. Real talk. Someone stronger was going to take over Atlas. If it wasn't Malawan, it would have been Jacobs or Vladoff or even Tidior, for crying out loud.
Where are they coming from? Oh, they are all over there. Oh, crap, crap, crap. Might be our death. Oh, that was close. Yeah, trying to play and also make sure everything's recording fine. It's kind of difficult. I'm just gonna have some faith that everything's running correctly. Oh, these bolts are way too slow for him. So weird, the gravity's different. Sniper issue. That boy right there looks like a Destiny character. Leave you low health. I mean, it wasn't part of the plan to go down, but just in case. Alrighty. Come on, boy. Here come that boy. Angry.
Oh, come on! What's a little destruction of personal property between corporate takeover buddies?
Okay. All right. Now that fragment's yours for the taking. There it is. The fragment.
Not so fast.
Freeze ball. No.
Got a cow ball. Wow. I do not know how I'm gonna get out of this. Okay. I wonder, am I supposed to shoot those? Fun one. Hope he didn't get his health back.
Side effects of resurrection include increased aggression, hoarding disorder.
I can do this all day.
No, I suppose. Oh, yep, full health. Jeez.
Time to
quiet, but this is gonna take some concentration. I did not know any weaknesses. Crap. There we go. That kind of worried me. Sorry for being quiet right there. Whew, alright. Fast travel back. Yeah, man, that'd be so worried. I did not know if there was any kind of weak spot.
Lab, Vault Hunter. I'd always wondered at the sheer size of these vault key fragments. Perhaps the Iridians were larger than us, or stronger. I shall examine this new fragment in private.
If you say so, Tannis.
You may leave now.
What if I don't wanna? I'll loot all your stuff first. What do we have? Healers and dealers. Oh, these are low-level missions. Huh. Yeah, let's go talk to Lilith. And then we might do some of these side missions just to get them out of the way. Side of the ship.
You're putting Malawan to shame. Thanks to you, we might just survive this war after all. But we can't lose sight of the vault. We've got to get there before the collapse. That's our mission.
Heck yeah.
Let's check in with Reese. He said he's got intel on the final key for him.
Dialing in, Reese Strongfort. Man.
Let's see, we've got a couple of points. Let's see, what can we do? There you go.
A cool name. I bet his ancestors didn't get bullied at all.
Hey guys, thanks for fixing my little death laser problem. Morale is soaring.
You're welcome. So, you said you know where the last key fragment is?
Well, then, please don't be mad. I have the third key fragment here in Atlas headquarters.
You've been keeping that from us the whole time? I knew we couldn't trust a guy with a mustache.
It's a siege mustache, okay?
Look. Key fragments are worth billions. The research benefits alone could keep Atlas profitable for decades. I've already done some experiments with it, some taste tests, that sort of thing, but at this point, you've earned it.
Cool. Well, still want it, even if you licked it.
No spoilers, but I like sour apple. Come on down to Atlas, and I'll have Zero let you in through the secret.
All right. actually. The rise and grind. It's what we might do. So Marcus said. I don't get stuck. Should probably sell a few things. Inventory? That's gonna be a favorite. That's gonna be a favorite too. Trash. Trash.
SDU stands for super duper useful. Trust me, you want
super duper useful.
May the wind guide your journey.
Oh, I like this one a whole lot better. I don't like the whole charge up thing. That just gets kind of annoying sometimes. Promethea. There we go. All right. That is the hover wheel.
Get some Arcturian Super Black, Mr. Bot.
Ooh, can't do it. Power cord just blew out, and I can't do the coffee thing without the power thing.
Of course! But it's okay. It's okay. Right, there's a Malawan heavy nearby. He calls himself Core Daddy like a real asshole. Bloke's got a power cord built right into his suit. That'll get us up and running.
Why does every damn thing always need a...
Because it wouldn't be fun without it.
You know, it's funny. I used to say things like, I'll kill anyone who talks to me before I've had my coffee. But now I literally might. I don't know, that's just funny to me.
And boom goes the dynamite.
Oh,
I think this is where we're gonna leave this this part for now. Thank y'all for all joining back in, and please be sure to like and subscribe. It'd mean a lot. I'm gonna start putting a few more of these out now. But again, thank y'all, and I'll see y'all in the next video.